They're from Frankfurt, and they describe themselves as being acrimonious and upset. Let's hear it for them. Family number one. They're from Saskatchewan, and they describe themselves as being gracious and cerebral. Let's hear it for them. Family number two.